here, and we'll go side to side. One more time to the right, one more time to the left, and forward, and backwards. Again, forward, and backwards. One more time, forward, and straight. Let's go circles around. Again, around and around, and three, two, one, other direction. Around and around, and three, two, one, and let's just start swinging those arms up and down here, and loosening up your shoulders, and five, and four, and three, and two, and one, and now we're going to swing them around and around here. Work again, this is like the front crawl, you're used to swimming, and we'll go three, and two, and one, and crisscross those arms again, lime on top, one side, the other arm on top, the other side, and let's go five, and four, and three, and two, but put a big smile on, and now back crawl, around and around as we loosen up our shoulders, again, feeling great, feeling everything that you deserve, and three, two, one, and now shoulder circles, both together, not like the front crawl, and swinging them around and around as much as you can, and warming that body up, three, two, one, and other direction, around, and around. Again, let's go five, and four, and three, and two, two, step together, step together, step together, and five, and four, and three, two, one, and I can really feel that burning. I hope you can too. Now we're bringing our left leg up and down here, up, down, bring it up, and up, down, keep going up, and down, and up, and down, and up, down, last one, hold it, good job, and marching in place, and five, four, three, two, one, and I'm going to the back side here, we're going side to side, and we'll go 10, and 9, 8, clap, and 7, 6, and 5, and 4, 3, 2, 1, and now I'm going to use my chair, but I'm going to bring my right leg up, so you can see that, and left leg up, we'll go right, and left, don't use the chair if you don't need to, so we're going left, right, again, alternating those legs, and we'll go three, two, one more over here, and we're marching it back down to my chair, and three, two, one, and grab my dumbbells. Now, sitting up straight, we're going to curl it, press it, unpress, uncurl, curl and press, unpress, uncurl, we'll curl and press. Unpress, uncurl, one more curl, and press, unpress, uncurl. And now just shake it from side to side, and we'll go five, and four, three, two, one, and the feet, and we'll go 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and run it with your feet nice and quick, and three, two, bring your dumbbells up, one, and bring it together. We're going in and out here with those dumbbells. Again, with this one, practice, 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 keeping your elbows tucked in next to your side, and we'll go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and set down one of those dumbbells. Again, excellent job holding on to it. All I want you to do is bringing it out. We're just going to raise it up and down here. Again, raise it up, bring it down, raise it up, down and up, and down, and we'll go up, down and up. Down and up and down. Last one up and down. Now we're going to press it. We're going to press it above our head. Ready and up and down. This is different. Up and down than the last one. Up and down. Up and down. Three more up. Down. Last one up. No, one more and up and down. Now grabbing that. We're going to curl it up and down as we build our strength for our biceps. Keep on curling here again. Take the time here. Take deep breaths as you do this. And like this. Take a deep breath out. And in. Out and in. Out and in. Out and in. Now switch it to the other arm. Again, we're going to breathe out and in. And we'll go out and in. And we'll go out and in. Out and in. Out and in. Five more out and in. In, out, in, two more out, and in, last one out, in, and sitting up, nice and straight here, we're bringing our feet up, we're pushing it out, holding it, and driving that car, we'll go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and bring it back in, now, bring it up, back out, drive that car, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and set that dumbbell down, run it out in place here, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, arms up, press them up and down here. Again, we're going to do this one for a time, so keep working at it, push your arms as high up as you can. This one again is for time, we're going to be doing it for a while, we got 10 more seconds, 9, 8, 7, and 6, keep going, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, alternate those arms and count with me here, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, arms just like this, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and just cross those arms again, excellent job, take a deep breath in here, ready, and exhale, one more time, deep breath in, exhale. Now, with our legs, we're going to work on those legs now for a little bit. We're going to go outward step and in. Left leg out and in. Right leg need to, bring it down and we'll go up and down and we'll go up and down and let's go up and down. Keep going up and down 30 more and up and down and we'll go up and down. Last one, hold it there. Excellent work. Keep holding, 10 second hold there and we'll go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 and excellent work with that. Now, same leg raise. We're bringing it up just like this. And I just want you to lightly move it up and down here. And you're going to feel that burden here. You're going to feel it burning over in your hip. That's great. We're practicing our balance and we'll go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 and bring that foot on down. But now we're staying right with this leg, this outside leg. We're bringing it up and down here. So just raising it up and down, kind of quick on this one, but I want you working at it. It's a tough exercise, so keep on moving, and we'll go 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it up, holding, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and marching it up as we loosen up those hip muscles here, and let's count 10, 9, 8, and 7, and 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and excellent work with all of that. But now we're going to bring it out to the side here. So we're going to bring it up, hold it, 3, 2, 1, bring it down, bring it back up, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, bring it down. One more time here, bring it up, hold it there, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and marching it out again, keeping your heart rates up there. And let's go 5 and 4, keep going, 3 and 2 and 1, and now let's just lightly tap those feet in front of us. Again, we'll go 10 and 9 and 8, move your hips, and 6 and 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and other side of the chair. We're going to do those same exercises. I'm going to move my dumbbells so I don't step on them. But again, using your chair if you have to. We're starting bringing our leg forward, so let's bring it up and down, and we'll go up and down, and let's go up and down, and we'll go up and down. Keep going up and down, 3 more and up and down, 2 more and up and down. Last one, hold it. Good work. 10 seconds here. Keep it going, and we'll go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it on down. Excellent work with that balance. But you got to bring it back up. We're going to hold it there. We're going to bounce it up and down. Whoa, and we're going to bounce it here. You can use your chair if you need to, and we'll go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it on down. Excellent work here. Now, we're raising that leg up and down right here. The outside leg, bring it up and down. Good work. Again, practicing on all of these muscles. Keep it going, and we'll go 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold it up. Excellent. Keep it moving here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's loosen up those muscles here. And I want you to count with me. Let's go 10, 9, 8, and 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and great work with that. Now, you got to go out to the side. So let's bring it out. Hold it there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. Bring it back up. Hold it there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. Back on lift your arm up as high as you can. Again, this is range of motion. We're working on stretching here. 3, 2, 1, and flip it to the other side. Again, bring this arm up. Push it as high as you can. Some of you might even be able to go way back to here, but going as far as you can. 3, 2, 1, and shake those arms out a little bit. Bring your arms up like this.
We'll go
alternating. Rotate those arms. Feel the muscles stretching here. 3, 2, 1, and we're bringing our hands together. Good work. At 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and moving it down right here. Let's stretch to the right, stretch to the left, stretch to the right, stretch to the left, going as far as you can. And 3, 2, 1, sitting up straight, grab your hips in circles around and around, and we'll go 3, 2, 1, other direction, around. Again, nice big circles here, and we'll go 3, 2, 1, and we'll go forward and backwards, and we'll go forward and backwards. One more time, forward, sitting up straight. Let's bring our right leg forward. We're reaching through that toe, and again, go as far as you can. Hold it here. Keep holding. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and flip it to the other side. Again, left leg forward. Reach it down as far as you can go with both hands. And 5, 4, keep holding. 3, 2, 1, and sitting on back. I want you to bring that knee up here. Again, knee to nose. Lift it as high as you can. And 3, 2, 1, and let's roll that ankle in a nice little circle here. Other direction around. And 3, 2, 1, let's lift our left leg on up. Hold it up. See if you can touch your nose to your knee. Bring it on back. Again, roll that ankle in a nice little circle. 3, 2, 1, other direction around. Good work. And now bring your leg right on up. Hold it as high up as you can. Really pulling all those balance muscles that we worked on today, stretching them all out. And 3, 2, 1, and other leg. Again, pulling it back, really stretching. Again, this is always one of my favorite stretches. You can do it literally anywhere. And 3, 2, 1, and now I want you to cross your right leg with your left leg, reaching down towards those toes, feeling the pull in your hamstrings. Behind your knee. Again, don't slide off your chair here. In 3, 2, 1, and let's flip it to the other side. Again, reaching down as far as you possibly can. Really feeling the stretch. And 3, 2, 1. Excellent work. Now sitting up straight. I want you to give yourself a round of applause for making it through that workout. But now it's time to relax. So enjoy.
I want you to sit in the